What is going on, everyone? Welcome to today's vlog. This is another Celtic, probably the fifth Celtic vlog yet. We're versing Waimate today, and it's probably the hardest game yet for Celtic, as we're both top of the table. But yeah, it's gonna be a pretty good draw vlog for me. This week we've bought up the limited edition stickers. Here are some of the ones. Look at that lineup. Yeah, so it's not. Oh no, it might be a bit waning outside though. So I don't know what we'll be doing, but look, it'll be pretty spicy. So here we are at the game with the boys. Oh, Tom Watson, mate. It's not looking like a spicy day. It's actually looking quite. What's the opposite of spicy, boys?
Dull.
Thanks, Shawnee.
Mild.
Yeah. So, Roy, are you a Celtic legend or a Waimate legend?
Is there such a thing as a Celtic legend? You know I'm a Waimate legend.
Yeah. So, boys, we're here with the locals in the Spates Lounge. Akus, your stickers.
Stickers look like they've been made to a high quality.
They have, yeah. Heart and soul have been put into them.
Very professional work, you mate.
I will.
Spicy.
What is it, Birdo?
Spicy.
Yeah. It seems like loaf is coming off. What will we do now? There's only one other option. We got the big white Russian making his debut. This is the another good win, eh, Wackers?
Good, mate, it's tasteful, tasteful.
Hey, Simo. So, Simo, what do you think of that game?
Oh, the boys played well, it was pretty spicy.
Pretty spicy and lit. So, boys, Bees just have a good win. Seniors up next, hope they have a win. Do a double whammy Celtic A Skittles. Special shout out to Adam Grant. I hear you like my videos. Spicy. Stay spicy and stay lit. Spicy. Life. And Vino. Hi everyone, me, Matthew Blackler and Ben Simpson, we're just talking about past experience. Like to say anything to the camera, Ben?
No, I'm right at the moment.
Sup lads? Half time
What do you call like a half-time like break?
Yeah, this is a half-time break.
Yeah, the half-time break synopsis. We're down by 10 points. Not looking through today. That's a question, mate.
Can you work on your speech? Because I couldn't get that out.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
We're here in the space lounge, aren't we?
Yes, we're here in the space lounge.
I think we should run out like some more tactics. Yeah, because we're sort of done on it. I think I might be playing the last 5 minutes. So,
I think they're...
Boys, this is a little pump.
Have you interviewed Michael Eaton for the vlog before?
Transformation.
Sorry. We didn't do it. Celtic legend, 200 games, no tries. Pretty good.
Little pump
here. So boys, we've got someone to deliver the devastating news. Who won, Roy?
Waimate.
How much by?
36 something, I can't, doesn't matter.
22.
It was.
So the boys lost today, a bit disappointing, a bit sad, but the Bees won, they're on a winning streak. So we found a loyal subscriber from Waimate here.
Yeah, yeah. Get up, little pump.
Would you like a little pump transformation?
Yeah, I'd love a little pump. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Watch that, boys.
Spicy.
Here we are with Silver Fox himself, Jamie Dallagher. So Sam, how do you feel that the Bees are on an undefeated season this season?
I mean, it's pretty good, Tom, mate. 6-0 speaks for itself, doesn't it?
What's up, boys? We're just here on the bar at the Southern Puppies, eh?
Yeah, here we are.
Yeah. Pretty loud in here. Got all the locals here. We're just chilling out here. Might go down to the sales soon.
I'd like to thank our sponsors, Breen's, Warehouse Liquor, Motors Physio, Grant Jenkins, Punk Electrical, Carter's Tyres, and Domino's Logs.
Yes.
Hey, where's your mate, Tom Watson?
He's down the back. Wait, where's George Reed's size M polo and size 36 shorts?
Size 32.
Oh, size 32 shorts. So.
That's it.
What about the Celtic senior Bees? What do you think about them?
They're pretty good looking guys, actually.
Yeah, who's the hottest? Rodan O'Driscoll.
Rodan.
We're all lit and we're all spicy.
So boys, it's been a pretty spicy day. We're just currently at home now. Just came back from the sale, but not no footage there because none of the Celtic fellas were there. Nick's vlog's going to be a big one. Nick Strawn's 150th game. So it'll be a Nick Strawn special coming out next week. So stay tuned for that at its present point. So it's going to be pretty good. See ya. Bye.